Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, fix no usable free extent could be found. It may be that there is insufficient. Type create part EFI size equal to 1024. No usable free extent could be found error. System partition size is 100. Type create part EFI size equal to 100. Another command is create part EFI without using any size. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.